The Bible said he came to himself. He came to himself. And he said, hold on right there. Back home, my father had hundreds of servants in different positions. Food, more than I can eat. And I'm in business. I might be a rebellious son, but I'm a son. Yes. Yes. Should I blow it? He said, I blew it. He said, I blew it. But it's not over. I will arise and go back to my father. And I said, Father, I have sinned against you and against heaven. I am not worthy to be called your son. Make me a hired servant. Hear me. He left the big bed with no money, with no name brand clothes, with no glow over his face, with no swag in his step, with nothing to be proud of, except that he wanted another shot. I said, I blew it. I'm going to confess to daddy, I blew it. So he's going home. Not too sure what the outcome will be, but he's hoping that his father might hire him. If father, says survivor, saw him in far off and ran to meet him.
Say, I'm
I'm throwing a party for you. God is saying, I love you unconditionally. You don't need to explain to me. You don't need to make no promises to me. You don't need to make no pledges to me. I just want to embrace you. I just want to receive you. I just want to welcome you home. Is there anybody who knows that God, hallelujah, arms are outstretched to reach you? And when men's covetousness call you and reject you and ostracize you and take your passion, your mistake, and plaster it all over you, God is saying, I will receive you. The servant that trusts you as I am without one plea. But that thy blood was shed for me, and that thou bidst me come to thee. Oh, Lord God, I come to thee just as I am. Thou wilt receive with welcome fire and cleanse with thee, because thy promise I believe. Oh, Lord God, I come to thee just as I am, and waiting not to rid my soul of one drop blood to thee, whose blood can quench his pot. Oh, Lord of God, I come to thee. Lord, I'm coming home. I am tired of sin and stray, Lord. I'm coming home. The part of sin too long I've tried. I'm coming home. I'm coming home. Coming home. Coming home. Never more to roam. Open wide the arms of love. Lord, I am coming home. Is there anybody who knows that your way out is your way back home? Your way out is to Almighty God. Can you find the courage? Can you find the zest to pick yourself up and say, Lord, I surrender all to thee. Lord, I give you my life. I give you my heart. I give you my all. Father saw him afar off and run. Jesus is saying, listen to me, this is God. God is saying, boy, come. When you're coming, girl, come. Woman, come. Come home. You don't know how much I love you. You don't need a man to tell you how much you love. There is a daddy who loved you in spite of it. He knew me, yet he loved me. But he